A blow for Labor's election campaign. Anthony Albanese has revealed he's tested positive for COVID. The opposition leader says the result came up after a routine PCR test this afternoon. He was due to travel to Western Australia. Instead, he'll be isolating at home in Sydney for the next 7 days.
Wow.
Yeah.
First thing we should say is we hope he's well.
Yeah.
I mean, that is the most important thing, obviously. But you can't help think about the consequences for the campaign. Being out there in the is just so important.
Well, there's a few on the Labor side. Christina Keneally, yeah, of course, had it. I think Chris Bowen's got it at the moment as well. So
that's your leader?
Yeah. That's
and Morrison had COVID not long ago, so he's very unlikely to be in this situation.
He'd be super antibodies at the moment.
Yeah, what do you do then?
Well, everybody has to step up in the party, I guess. It's all troops to the front. But, I mean, I guess it's, in a way, if it's going to happen during an election campaign now as opposed to those last 2 weeks leading in, I suspect.
But are you doing press conferences via Zoom?
Well, you can still have a presence. If he's feeling up to it, he can still have a presence.
I dare say they're making it up as they go along as we speak right now.
Or do they have a contingency for that? Did they sit there and go, you know, this is possible?
They would have had to have. You would have had to have gone into these and gone, if Anthony Albanese goes down, this is what we do.
Yes. And obviously, we wish him luck. He's obviously going to do a week of isolation.